disturbing them. Our gallery director. Annika has an amazing team of people helping her. Some of them are work study students, some are volunteers, some are assistants. And this is where I need to refer to some of my cheat notes so that I don't forget anybody. To begin with, Rusty Coe has been an amazing man who has helped each one of these students with the installation and setup of this show. Thank you, Rusty. Our intern, Kel Campbell, has also contributed greatly, along with the following gallery assistants. Devin, amazingly. Devin Depimenta? Am I getting that right? Devin? Deepadima. I'm trying. Vicki Nelson, Caitlin O'Rourke, Will Bradley, Lane D'Alessandro, Nick Masiello, and Matt Gamble were all assistants in helping put this evening together. Thank you for all of that. I think if I go any longer, these poor students behind me are going to be ready to kill me. So we're going to let this move on, and I'd like to introduce a wonderful group of artists who have really devoted 3 months of their lives to sharing these experiences and these personal insights with all of us tonight. Thank you to a great group of students and sharing such wonderful work with all of us. We'll begin by introducing Matt McNees. Matt?
It is a conceptual look at the origins of the universe and cosmology. It deals heavily with astronomy and physics, and the artwork itself is meant to challenge the analytical mind to discover the hidden meaning behind the work. I'd like to take this time to actually thank my beautiful wife, because without her, I would not have been able to do a lot of this work and been able to be completely sane right now. So, thank you so much. Yeah.